I got so much motherfucking design on right now.
Break it down, bring it back, make it clap. I got three old thoughts, new block.
Hi everyone, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Everyone, my name is Fiona Felicia Handoko. I study at SDN Stati Agung Elementary School, class 6. I will attend my school holidays this time. So, my first day of school holidays was just at home, play with friends. In the morning, I take the shower, then have breakfast. After breakfast, I'm a medical help. Mother wash the dishes and dry the clothes. After helping mother, I medical play it with my friends. After I play, I go home, pray and take a nap. After waking up, I medical shower, then pray. After praying, I play with my friends. I play with learning to art, to ride or motorbike. After playing outside, I go home and play handphone. After that, I pray when study. After study, I watch the vision, then brush my teeth and sleep. The next day is Sunday. In the afternoon, I will go for a walk in the garden. The place is a Taman Purwodadi Botanical Garden, which is quite it from my house. After I go to the park, I made a cockle, rolled out the mat on the grass. While looking at the beautiful scenery, green grass, and others. After that, I want to go around to see things of food. After walking around, my little sister wanted to smell small bus. Then my father, my mother, and little sister got on the small bus. After I go to the small bus, then I prepare to go home. The journey is very long, and why? I found the mini playground, then my little sister wanted to go there for will then pray. That 29, there is 8 altar. Everyone shares the sacrificial meat. Night is very crowded in the morning, so cold plain, so the third day's night, then a vacation just at home. So that is my vacation this time. So wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye guys.